This whole story starts in Thailand, where I had gone on an assignment from my magazine to take photos of some of the world's most beautiful remote locations. Here on Samui, a surprise was waiting for me. I didn't set any ambitious goals, like finding the Yeti or Atlantis. The magazine wanted photos of picturesque sunsets, beautiful beaches, and wildlife. Nothing extraordinary. The surprise had to do with something else. On Samui, I met an old friend, the lonely pirate, Eddie Cusack. Eddie was working to clean up the crash site and needed the help of divers. An interesting coincidence, since diving had once been my passion, and Eddie knew this. He was able to return me to my previous life, and in the end, I was thankful to him for that.
How so? Nicole, when we dive, it'll be like old times with you. You'll relax and have fun. They say that stingrays have been seen here. If we're lucky, maybe we'll get to see their babies. That would be a sight to remember. What happened? 8 years ago, we would have dove in without thinking. Remember how we...
I was a teenager then, Eddie. A lot has changed. I'm going to collect material for my article, and then return home to Paris. I'm sorry, but I am not in the mood for fun. Our newspaper doesn't have enough staff. Every reporter counts.
I understand. In that case, I propose a deal. I need to find my lost backpack, but can't do it without a diver. If you could help me with this, I will show you the most breathtaking places. You will go back to Paris with a handful of top-notch photos. Sound good?
One dive and that's it? No surprises?
One dive and I'll leave you alone.
Eddie's suggestion made sense, so I decided to ignore my doubts. And the next day, we went in search of Eddie's backpack. It was my first dive in 8 years, since I had lost hope in finding out what had happened to my father. I forgot what it felt like.
Grab a couple pearls for me, too.
Definitely.